Well, what's up? Researching here. I'm continuing, finally, Leaders of Fear 2. I know I'm going to regret this. One thing I did notice, and I'm going to take a look at the options later. Not something I plan to do anytime soon, but something I might do in the future for this game, is since I last played this, which you can see the date was back in June, so almost a year. They added a safe mode. From my tale, safe mode basically works the way the original Layers of Fear did. You just progress through the story. I may in the future change to that. Because for me, it's the story that I care about. The gameplay's a nice bonus. It's the story that's important. But anyway, I guess I should actually start playing. Even though I really, really don't want to. Or rather, I want to, but at the same time, I really don't. I think you guys understand what I mean by that. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. No, I don't want to close it, no. Hold on. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Nope, stop that. Almost have it. I think set up in a very specific way so I can make sure everything's working. but I don't always have things thought through. Also realized I did not have my sound on. I'm lowering that. I want to take a look here, because I'm curious. So I can do safe mode from where I am. That is good to know. In fact, it looks like I can toggle it at any time. I'm not sure exactly where in the hunt we left off, unfortunately. Oh, skeleton hand, great. I don't like that noise. Okay, no, it's those beads there. And the beads are important because there's the whisper.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The mains. The food. It's gone.
Anything else there? No. Oh, we're doing this again. Oh, okay, fine. Locked. Oh, I really hate that. Oh, great, I see a person moving there. Not the painting. doing that one. I'm going to shut that for now. See, one of the things I don't like about this one compared to the first one is dying is actually important for more than just the ending in this one. That was the door locking, wasn't it? Of course it was. What was that sound? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, flashing lights is never good. Don't expect this to be a long stream. Oh crap! Which way? Which way do I move? In here? Please be right, 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 please be right. Go the fuck away! Nope, still there. Oh, come on! Had to be the right thing, right? Back in the black and white, so we're in the film. Is there something else I can interact with to stop this? I'm sure I open the door, I'm just gonna die. I literally have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I may end up looking up a walkthrough, because this was the obvious option, and it appears to be wrong. Screw it, I'm looking up a walkthrough, because I don't know what I'm doing. Dictionary definition for fear. That's not helpful. Maybe I found something? Not you, come on. part, done that part, done that part. Done that. I think this is bugged. Because according to this, the monster should have lost interest. I think I've actually found a bug. Because according to the guide I found, I've done everything right. Come on, go away. You're supposed to lose interest in me. I seriously found a bug. Because I guarantee you it's not supposed to take this long. Let's see if anyone else has this bug. This may help a little bit. Screw it. I'm doing safe mode. Because I can't find... I can't do it while I'm in here, of course not. Alright. Now you do research. Alright, I'm going to exit out. Safe mode. Because it's glitched anyway, I might as well go to safe mode. Plus, I don't really care for the monster chasing segments. They're not layers of fear. Safe mode on. Still need to do some research stuff. You know what works for me? It says safe mode just removes monsters. And again, I don't think the monsters add anything, in all honesty. I think if anything, it takes away. Alright. So much for that. Probably did remove the monster, and but I still have to do the puzzle part, most likely. Ugh. Well, funny thing is, I wasn't expecting a glitch to be the reason I wanted to safe mode. Alright. See what I'm meant to do. Wind up keys. Okay, so it's probably the keys that I want, right? Or the door. Say what? Door knob. Stuff's falling. Alright, so is it... Okay. Can I actually get... Alright, so I can get the keys. I assume I have them now. Yeah, I have the key. Hold on. Ah, that's why the door fell. I didn't have the door frame. Are you out or not? You are out. Okay. afraid the door. Now the frame, the door should stay. Need the knobs. Right? That's obviously what I was meant to do. I'm sure I missed something by not going elsewhere. Not the mannequins again. Oh, that's the ship's bell. Right, how do I control? See, it still freaks me out. I also found the monsters more annoying than anything. I'm actually freaked out now. Right, save point. As far as I can tell, I can switch to go out of safe mode at any point. Alright, what's gonna fall? Oh, that can't be good. That's a heart. Why the heartbeat? Oh, I can't do anything with the heart. I don't want to go in the dark. I'm sure that's bad. Do I go back out here? Doesn't look like it. There's a doorway down there. Alright, is it close the door? Nope, it's not close the door this time. See a doorknob there. What's here? Something flashing. Lights flashing, it's probably a place I'm meant to go. We're still in the film. No, that's not me. Okay, I thought that might be me moving, but no, it's not. I don't have the code. Where was I supposed to get the code? is this? Here is wisdom. Okay, is it 208 or 802? And the bangs come from this room, isn't it? Steam. I'm shutting this just because I feel better if I do that. Alright, so crank that. That removes the steam. Someone tells me to come remove it for long. Hamlet. Okay, so we've got another poster.
All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
Anything else I can do? No, it's just for that room. Okay. Ashtray. Don't see anything else I can actually do. I don't like that this door's open. Oh crap, it's you. Oh boy. I really don't like you.
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Compass me from a compact case. Me. Please stop the kicking. I really don't like you. Especially since you're not a mannequin. Okay, now we're in the ring. Great. I'm going to assume that this is going to go exactly how I expect. Worse. Okay, not the ring. Is that pressure valves? Also, enough of the frickin' kicking. Goes 1 to 10. Oh, that's an arm. That's an arm. There's a door there. can't go there. Those are film reels. Only thing I can do is go to the door. See, this doesn't freak me out any less than the monsters did. If anything, I'm more freaked out. Climb down the ladder. And you're locked, of course you are. Oh, hanging bodies, really? Not even whole bodies, it's just legs. At least I think they're legs. Yeah, the legs. That's gonna be a face. Oh, I just realized what I'm moving. That's a leg, isn't it? Or a hand. I can't go. No, it's a hand. At least this is something I understand. More or less. No, that's not what I wanted. So right moves it clockwise, left moves it counterclockwise, and then you change exactly what moves. Yep. Solved it. No, it didn't make a face, but did move ahead. So it's the engine, I guess. Alright, what changed? How do I climb up? I can't. I'm sure it did something. Oh, yep. The reel's moving. Of course it does. And I'm the other. I'm the one that takes the place, obviously. 0 of 8. Wait, is that bodies dropping in the... It's bodies fueling the shit. Oh. Based off of what I'm seeing, I'm making it go faster, aren't I? Mouse is not a great position for this. Alright, so 26, 27, 28. No. It's 29. 34. Not exactly sure how this puzzle works. So I have to grab the numbers that add up to 38. In which case, Keep moving. That's 22. Grab one. Yep, that's how it works. Keep moving. 29. So 6, based off what I have. Keep moving. Yeah, I figured it out. Okay. It's one of the cases where it'd be better if I was using a controller, but too late now. Go to 6 first. Because it gives me a flat number to work with. Then move to 10. I'll do 3 and 7. I really don't like that. Do 8 and 2. Keep moving 9 and 1 is 70.
Light is on. Death turns to decay.
Please shut up. Now what do I do? Flower? Why flower? Flowers are never good in games like these. That's where I initially entered from, so it's probably not where I meant to go. This door closed, so I'm going to guess. No, you're locked, which means I have to go back. Actually, now that I take a look at that, that makes sense. Alright, go this way then. What's gonna happen? No. Vinci Man. I don't know what the actual name of it is, but you know, it's the Da Vinci thing with the multiple limbs. Which actually shows how your limbs move.
No man is an island, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another.
I'm not the only one seeing a face in that, right? Flies. That is a head. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, God. Please get out of my ear. And I can grab the heart now. I think.
It warms the heart. It feeds the soul. It makes the world so bright. So bright.
Okay, wasn't expecting to put the flower in the heart. I still hear whispering, which means there's something here. It's not just the clock. Is this going to be a case where I have to avoid that light? Because I'm not sure I can manage it right now. Yeah, I definitely hear whispering. Flies go. Seriously, it's in my ear. How did I miss that going in? Probably because I was too busy playing with this thing. It can't be I just avoid this light, right? There you are.
No food. Just paper.
Don't lose hope, Quartermaster. Let's keep on looking.
I keep forgetting this film, I'm gonna call it a film for now. We are stowaways. The question is, so I assume that's the room we were just in. Or is this meant to represent it? I can't think of anything else I can do. So, please stop that. I really, really hate that. Back here. But now I can go through. I really hate that. Why is it a face? face wasn't. This one's a face. Going to the Demon's Mall. I don't like that I can't see anything. Back to the film projector reels. Saved. What? Of course. What's happening? I can go over there, or I can go to that. Naturally, I'm going to do the stupid thing. That is a hand. I don't know what I just did. I'm sure it wasn't good. Please stop that. Something's gonna fall from there. Or worse, grab me. This is that same room, isn't it? Alright. I guess I'm the one that knocked the thing down, right? Or not? Is this somewhere else? I don't know which way. Of course. Upstairs is where we go. Saved again. Luggage. Board area. Locked, which means I have to go to the bars. Rat. Oh, that can't be good. Of course. Now I'm in that room. Have something. Thought a number of personal scandals sparking moral outrage and rumors to the Cespedes' mental health. A source within the household revealed that the star would spend hours on end behind locked doors. Voices could be heard at times, accompanied by laughter or crying. The door would open, revealing there was no one else in the room. Still, as famed critic Noah Wensley is quick to remind us, extraordinary artists seldom lead ordinary lives. Must not forget that great art carries a heavy cost to lose oneself in a role, sometimes leads to losing oneself, period. Yeah, I think we'd already figured that part out. I need more booze. I took this from a mannequin, so what's going to happen? Nothing? At least not yet? At least we have Keller now.
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
I saw that. Had a feeling. Why does stuff have to fall? Didn't like that, huh? Oh, that's flesh.
Oh, it stinks. But it looks like someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
One way I can go, as far as I can tell. Okay, I can actually open that. Was not expecting that. What about this? Had to reinforce some of the cages. Something's got the animals all spooked. Might be this since the storm coming. Need to bound down the hatches, it's gonna be a big one. Of course I can't take the thing that would actually be useful. That moved the wrong way. Oh, for God's sakes. I really am curious as to what my BPM is. I need to get one of those heart measurement things. I don't have a smartwatch, so I can't do it that way. I hear the dog. Is the dog in the box? What? Stop doing that! Every time I hear the dog bark, it's when a mannequin. Never mind. Maybe it's just getting closer in general. Not that time, though. Seriously, stop that. See the ladder. So they can also move around that way. Why I'm going up the ladder. Probably a stupid idea. It's a dead end, of course it is. Never mind. Okay, seriously, this is getting really annoying. Puns are always bad, yet I'm going to... Well, something opened somewhere. Locked. Locked. I assume this is what opened. I wasn't expecting that, and let me guess. That's what I thought. Oh boy. Pitch black, so nope. Of course, it wants me to go right towards the thing. You know what? That's a save. I'm calling it here. I was not expecting the reason to go to the save mode to be because the game glitched, but that is what happened. The monster never lost interest. The game glitched. I honestly find the mannequin spookier than anything else. Certainly spookier than the monster chases are. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, wherever you may be. Bye, guys.